In order to reduce our carbon emissions, Australia should replace our coal-fired power stations with nuclear power generation. My prior statement is logical, as various studies have indicated and proven that nuclear power significantly decreases carbon emissions into our atmosphere, thus making nuclear power simply the most logical use of power for Australia. In proposing the idea of nuclear power generation, we need to take in many key factors, so this may or may not be as simple as I first suggested. For instance, if we look at the overall cost at producing a safe nuclear plantation in Australia to produce our energy and then in turn cut our coal industry out, the cost could far outweigh the benefit in the long term if utilising the current nuclear fission power. And say we do decide to build a nuclear fission plantation, then we would also have to alter the way that they have been built previously in other countries, so to make it a safer in circumstance of natural disaster. Reasons being, at the present time with nuclear fission power, the implications of disastrous consequences due to natural disaster are much, much too big, such as the recent Fukushima disaster in 2011. Nuclear fission would have a far more disastrous effect on our environment than that of carbon emitted from a coal power plantation. This has been proven to us. So to look at these two options via a carbon emission perspective, then yes, it is viable if built safely. But if we look at the effect of natural disaster on our environment that involved a nuclear fission plantation, then this argument could cancel itself out. Due to the cost of a cleanup if this disaster occurred and the disastrous implications on our environment, this would inevitably be far worse than that of a high carbon emission. This could be the effect of using the current nuclear fission. If possible, we could harness our thoughts and money into studying and possibly producing nuclear fusion power. Using neutronic fuels instead of nuclear fission, then maybe we could have a stronger argument for the possibility of nuclear fusion power benefiting Australia as a power source. So far, studies of nuclear fusion power plantation prove that this energy source, if harnessed safely, could power us for an extremely long time with near to no emission production into our environment. With this in mind, then the benefit of nuclear fusion seems undeniably the most logical source of power to rule out carbon emissions and to utilise a smaller fuel for a great power supply. So please, for the benefit of our country, may you put forward some of your own energy within the scientific field for the study and hopefully cure of no carbon emission by building safe nuclear fusion power plantations. It is deemed necessary, not only to our planetary health, but for our future generations. Thank you.